Hello, everyone. Welcome to the 20th annual CREST Jane Goodall Science Symposium. My name is Kathy Ludwig. I'm the superintendent of the Westland Wilsonville School District. This is our first fully digital science fair, and it's been an incredible success. The creativity of our students has been absolutely remarkable. Our students brought a new level of thoughtfulness and diligence to their science fair projects this year, and overcame obstacles to complete their investigations. So many projects took place at home, in a garage, outside in the garden, in a field, or even over Zoom. Students embraced technology and refused to be limited by the dimensions of their screens. So congratulations to our students. This evening's virtual science symposium has been made possible by the support from the Wilsonville High School Broadcast Network, who are producing our live show. And I want to begin by thanking WBN. We are grateful for your expertise and time in televising this event so we could have it. Our science symposium this year includes 100 student participants from all of our campuses. On Saturday, March 6th, students interviewed with more than 40 judges, professional engineers, and scientists from all over the country. Once again, our students astounded their judges and impressed their teachers and our community. And now I'd like to introduce our keynote speaker for this evening, Dr. Avilash Kramer. Dr. Kramer is an alumnus of the Westland Wilsonville School District, attending Willamette Primary School, and was salutatorian of the Westland High School class of 2010. Dr. Kramer was also a competitor at our own science symposium years ago. Dr. Kramer's project spanned the breadth of engineering from his first one on improving the sewing machine to his best of fair work on nitrate sensing in river sediment. After graduating from Westland, Dr. Kramer attended Brown University, where he studied physics. After completing his degree, Dr. Kramer was awarded a Fulbright scholarship to India. He worked for a year at the Aravind Eye Hospital in southern India to design, build, and test low-cost, portable ophthalmology tools for use in mobile clinics. Dr. Kramer subsequently pursued a PhD in medical engineering and medical physics in the Harvard-MIT program in health sciences and technology, graduating in October 2020. His research was centered on the development of a prototype CT scanner for pre-hospital and rural care. In response to the coronavirus pandemic, Dr. Kramer also studied respirator sterilization and helped develop a reuse protocol that was implemented at local hospitals in Boston. In all his spare time, I know you're asking, Dr. Kramer is an enthusiastic rock climber, ski mountaineer, and environmental advocate. Dr. Kramer now works as a polar scientist at New Mexico Tech and anticipates being deployed to Antarctica in October of this year. Tonight, he will share with us his message entitled COVID and Climate Change, Scientists' Role in Crises. Please welcome Dr. Avilash Kramer.